9 years ago, when I was two, my mom was diagnosed with breast cancer. I don't remember much about her treatment, but I do know it was hard, and I don't want others to go through what she had to go through. And I support the American Cancer Society because I think it's important to help raise awareness and save lives.